You too.
Bursting Pooh's bubble. Want to help us pop them?
I prefer to try to catch them without popping them. Oh, my honey pot.
We put in extra soap. We can make the bubbles extra big.
Brilliant!
Oh, my. You're the biggest bubble I've ever seen. Skippy!
Here comes a high one, Lump! Oops! A little too high.
Unstuck. Might be a good job for...
The Super Sleuths!
Hi!
Hey, where's the bear?
I don't know where Pooh is, Tigger, but I'm sure I'll catch up with us later. Right now, somebody needs our help.
Case!
Super Sleuths, is Pooh in?
I know. You're wondering why he isn't with us.
Actually, we know why.
You do? And Pooh got stuck in one. And then his bubble got caught in a tree.
Not for long. Bounce and bubblish Pooh types down from much. I just gotta pull myself up and...
Come on. Are you okay, Pooh?
Yes. Oh, my. It seems this bubble doesn't want to pop.
Wow, you're right. This bubble is really thick.
This bubble's impossibly impoppable.
Oh, does that mean that I shall be stuck inside here forever?
Don't worry. Okay, we know that you can usually just poke a bubble to pop it, but this bubble is extra thick.
Then perhaps to pop an extra thick bubble.
One of our friends does, Tigger. Do you know who? That's right, Porcupine.
Hold your ears, everyone. I'm sorry, Pooh. I guess my quills just aren't pokey enough for that thick of a bubble.
Thanks for trying.
Thank you, Porcupine. More friendly Buster licks. No more hugs from Piglet. And no more honey.
Wow! Did you see that? Pooh's rumbly is making the bubble shake. If a little rumbly does that, maybe a really big rumbly will shake Pooh.
Oh, Pooh! I got something for you! Watch out! She's gonna blow!
Thank you, dear friends. Thank you ever so much.
Whoa, look at all that honey. It's everywhere.
Oh, yes. Such a terrible...
What a surprise.
Wanna say it with me? This mystery is history.
Lumpy joins in.
I do believe that that is what honey would sound like if it could sing.
The Heflunk Choir sure is good, all right. Mm-hmm. Oh, in the choir.
Oh, hello, Darby. I'm afraid you missed the music.
I tried to take...
And everybody gets to sing along.
Are you sure you don't have to be a grown-up?
No, All are welcoming Rabbit's grand and melodious choir.
And, are you a tenor?
Nope. More of an Eeyore.
Rabbit, Darby said I could be in your choir. Can I please, please?
No!
Yes. Well, everyone, take your places. As conductor, I'll... What is that sound? Someone is singing off-key.
We're supposed to be on keys?
No, yeah, your turn.
Is something wrong?
Yes, that's the sound I heard. It doesn't even sound like music.
Maybe Lumpy just needs a little more practice, Rabbit.
Oh, yes. I find that practice makes perfect. For me, anyhow.
It depends on what you mean by, you know, good.
What do you think, Rabbit?
Maybe you'd better sit this song out.
Where's Lumpy? You don't have to give up.
What else can I do?
You can ask for a little...
Any time, any place.
The super sleuths are on the case.
Super sleuths, I'm glad you're here. Do you know how to help me sing better?
Easy as peasy. You start at the very beginning. If...
Ready? La 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 la.
Oh, heaven.
I think.
Come on, Lumpy. I know the perfect...
That was brilliant, Woodpecker. Can you really teach me to sing like that?
I'll try. Not hard. Just watch. High notes are... Low note.
Thanks all the same, Super Sleuths.
Oh, poor Lumpy. He seems to have given up for good.
So instead of asking why Lumpy can't sound like us, maybe we could ask what kind of music Lumpy could sing.
Well, there must be some kind of song made for us.
Along!
Come on! We'd better hurry before Rabbit's choir is ready to perform.
Like you're wrong there, Lumperino.
Super Sleuths, what are you doing here?
Rabbit asked us to bring you to choir practice.
Oh, Darby, none of our practicing worked before. What makes you think I'll be able to sing this time?
Because this time we wrote a song just for you and your special sound.
That sound! Oh, very special, very special.
Yes, well, that's why he's a part of my choir.
This mystery is history.
Anna one, Anna two, Anna...
Would you like to sing with us in Rabbit's choir?
'Не такое уж страшное пугало.
Просто загляденье, душа ратается. Куда ни посмотришь, красота, чудо. Просто... Кто это сделал? Теодор, тебе поручено отпугивать. Щипают солому из пугала. Все, я зову следопытов.
Ну что, повторяйте за нами.
Днем и ночью.
Даже в среду.
Следопыт
идет по следу.
Ну, по-моему, на этот раз нас ждут... Точно, у кролика на огороде. Вперед, за дело.
Народ, народ, в огород. Само собой срифмовалось. Ну что, понял?
Ой, не совсем.
Поехали.
Вы только посмотрите на овощи! Эти несносные вороны поклевали Пабло, разгрызли Рональда, измочали гортензию.
Кажется, что данное конкретное пугало их ничуть не пугает.
Ни капельки! Прогоните нахальство!
Как можно бояться того, кто весь день стоит истуканом и улыбается? Да бросьте! Что кролику нужно? Так это фострый, бодрый, прыгучий, скакучий огород.
Чтобы вороны улетели, давайте их вежливо попросим.
Делайте, что хотите, только прогоните их,
тигруля.
Да очень просто, заставив пугало двигаться. Ну, как согласитесь, что это самая удачная идея из всех, что здесь прозвучали? Вроде новый Теодор и Грозный. Ну и что я говорил? Все просто как два. Да-да-да. Да-да. Упа, 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 упа. Пумбаря-папа! Эй!
Тогда... Нет. Пора, наверное, и мне поговорить с друзьями-воронами. Не поняли.
Ничего, Винни. Я знаю, как мы поступим. Погоди, Теодор.
На. Могло быть и хуже. Хорошо, что не помидором.
Их прогнали. Ворон больше нет? Да что же? За что? Не видать мне в этом году урожая.
Как вам такая идея? Сделать лицо пугала сердитым и злобным. Ну как?
Только погромче и посердитее. Вот так. Улетайте, пожалуйста, и больше не возвращайтесь.
Да что же это? Что?
Прощайте.
Вот что значит взяться за дело вместе. Победа! Вороны улетели.
Да, я точно здесь.
Днем и ночью будем в обиде носиться, глаз не сомкнем. Ой.
Долго так не продержаться. Нам надо есть. Отдыхать.
Разве такое возможно?
Он еще спрашивает.
Скажи ему, Дарбасик.
Ну что, молодцы, да? Такую задачу решили.
Улетели, подумать только.
И на это...
Как говорится в старой пословице, четыре головы лучше, чем одна. Прошу прощения, Бастер.
Тайна раскрыта, дело закрыто.
Дарби's really big problem.
Mysterious history.
Yeah, but unfortunately... It looks like our scooters are history, too.
But a mask.
No scooters? What are we supposed to do if a case comes up?
No worries, buddies. I got it all figured out.
Coming!
Let's play a little follow the tigger!
Wait! Slow down, guys!
You can't lose me, Tigger.
I just can't do it, Buster.
What can't you do, Darby-Doo?
Go as fast as you guys.
Well, training wheelies are no big dealie, Star-Dar.
Well, they are to me. I'm a super sleuth, and super sleuths shouldn't need training wheels.
Well, it's like a great man once said, you gotta learn to crawl before you can bounce.
Oh, I guess that was me. But rather to ride without training wheels.
Well, that's what I'm saying, Pooh boy. She can learn.
Do you really think so?
As sure as my tail has stripedies.
And mine...
See ya! Thanks, everybody! You're right! I can't...
Anytime,
any place.
The Super Sleuths are on the case!
Screwdriver?
two-way driver, check. Wrench. Wrench-a-wrench. Now then, Dar-Dar, riding a bicycle without training wheelies is easy as cheesy.
A fall.
Then the first thing we gotta work on is your go what? You. Balance. Shift your weight. The other. Get a load of that balancing bear. Amazing. Okay, you give it a go, Darby-O. Do have some honey as a reward.
No thanks, Pooh.
Well then, I shall reward myself for you. See?
You're right, Tigger. It's not so scary being up high. And don't worry about being up high.
You're doing great!
Yeah, as long as you're holding me.
Ahem.
I'll never be able to ride without training wheels.
Siren says, we got us a case.
Drive my bike.
Are you sure, Darby?
Go ahead without me. You have a case to solve. Then he goes back and picks it up. He never gives up, does he? Maybe I shouldn't give up either.
Well, have you solved the mystery yet? Why is my pumpkin all white and black?
Oh, Darby, I know you could do it. Do it. Do it. I am. So another mystery is history.
What's good in the wood there, sleuthing guys? Scooters are all clean, mean, and lean.
More cases.
Let's do it. Oh, a few at least. Definitely.